It's infected thousands and could potentially affect millions of people all around the world. This is the coronavirus. What would happen if you caught this disease? How would it affect your body? What should you do if you get it? And what are your chances of surviving it? This is What If, and here's what would happen if you got the coronavirus. The coronavirus, or COVID-19, originated in wild animals. The reason why it's been able to spread so easily is because it's an airborne virus. If someone infected coughs or sneezes near you, then you have a chance of catching the disease. Researchers also suspect that the coronavirus can live on surfaces. So if you happen to touch a contaminated surface and then touch your mouth, you're probably going to get infected yourself. So what happens if you do catch the coronavirus? Well, there's a good chance that you wouldn't feel anything, at least not immediately. It could take 2 days or up to 2 weeks before you notice any symptoms. This means you'd be living life the way you normally would, but you'd unknowingly be infecting everyone around you. And what would happen if you actually started experiencing these symptoms? Well, it'd be a bit different for everyone. Your body temperature would first increase as it attempts to fight off the virus. This means you have a fever, causing you to shiver and sweat. These symptoms might last a couple of days. At this point, you should stay home and stay away from other people. Let's hope you have some food stocked up. Although being sick sucks, you could use this time to catch up on all your Netflix shows. Maybe even some What If episodes. And when you weren't doing that, you'd probably be sleeping as your body would be working as hard as it could trying to heal. You might think you're in the clear at this point, but this is when pneumonia could set in. If it did, you'd find it difficult to breathe and you'd have more mucus in your lungs and nostrils, which would lead to more coughing. The shortness of breath and chest pain would continue to get worse. There's also a chance you'd begin vomiting. And on top of all this, you'd feel incredibly weak and tired. Your lungs would continue to worsen. Some patients with the coronavirus have even experienced permanent lung damage and scarring. But there's also much more about the coronavirus that we don't know yet. Other organs could be affected as well. Some patients have shown signs of liver problems. So if you're experiencing any of these signs, you might want to go to the hospital. At this point, you'd be put into a quarantined area so you wouldn't infect anyone else. Unfortunately, the doctors can't guarantee they can cure you, and a vaccine for the coronavirus might not be available for another year at least. But they do their best to help you feel better by giving you painkillers and lots of fluids. As time went on, your body might be able to naturally heal itself from the coronavirus, but that's only if you were a healthy person to begin with. If you weren't, then the coronavirus could cause organ failure and then death. It's been reported that patients with major health issues like cancer and diabetes have a higher chance of dying from the coronavirus. So if you do happen to catch the coronavirus, it doesn't mean immediate death, but what you do need to watch out for is infecting other people. This includes the elderly and people with previous health problems. But most people will get sick and survive without any serious damage. Now, how could you prevent something like this in the first place? Wash your hands. It might seem obvious, but it works, and it's the best way to kill the virus. And if you can't find a sink, then you can use hand sanitizer, but it'll have to have a high alcohol percentage. And also, try your best to be conscious of how you spread your germs, as well as where germs might be. Like, stop touching your face after you get off public transit. Please. Now, hopefully, you avoid getting the coronavirus, but what would happen if everyone else on Earth caught it? and a global pandemic occurred. Well, we'll leave that story for another What If.